Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be talking about something that I've never talked about on my channel, and I feel like it is so important today. Almost everybody is like so disturbed with what's going on in their lives, and I feel like people want to turn their lives around, and I just want to help what has helped me that's going to help you turn your life around. I feel like so many people on social media and on YouTube, there are so many spiritual teachers, don't talk about this enough. Like, not many people know about this process, and so I'm gonna be offering a simple process to turn your life around. Without further ado, let's hop right into today's video, starting now. So before getting into the process, I just want to give an example of how you can turn your life around, how to make peace with your current reality. It's super simple, actually very simple than most people make it to be. Here's an example. So just imagine that you have an injury anywhere. Let's say you have an injury on your knee and you want to heal it. What are you gonna do? You're gonna have to apply some sort of medicine on that, but for that you're gonna have to touch the wound, you're gonna have to apply the medicine, and when you touch the wound, only then you can apply the medicine, and only then you can allow it to heal. Just like that, you have got to make peace with your current reality to move ahead in life. I'm going to be offering a super simple process, and for that all you need is a book and a pen. That's it. All right, without further ado, let's get into the process. I mean, why wait, right? So what I need you to do is, I want you to get a page, a blank page, and I want you to get a pen, and I want you to draw a line in the middle of the page. And here on this side, on one side, you're going to be writing your current reality. And on the other side, you're going to be writing your desired reality. It looks something like this. And I want you to think of everything that's bugging you right now. Let's say you are manifesting happiness. Like, with what's going on in the world right now, there are so many people who want to be happy and are not finding happiness in what they are, where they are, and who they are. So in your current reality side, what you're going to write is, I don't feel happy. I feel sad. That's right, I feel sad, like. And just keep writing whatever is bugging you. Just write it down. I feel sad, I don't feel happy, I don't even feel like I have energy to do anything. Just put it out, just dump it in that side. It's that easy, just dump it. Now moving on to your desired reality, you are going to write, if you don't know what exactly you want to feel like, just write the opposite. Just write the opposite of your current reality. So what do you write in your desired reality is going to be a new attitude towards feeling sad, feeling bad, feeling unhappy, towards everything. Now there's going to be a shift in your emotion. So be prepared and write whatever you want in your desired reality. What do you write? You write, I want to feel happy. I want to feel happier often. Right? So that's what you write on the other side. Like, I am feeling such a shift right now. In your desired reality, as you keep writing what you want, your emotion is going to change towards life, towards yourself, towards your own reality. And now you just keep on writing. You just keep on filling up your desired reality. Just keep writing sentences that feel good. And I promise you, you are going to feel a shift. And you can literally do this process on any subject in the world, and it's going to give you such a shift in that emotion. Once you do that, I want you to think of that emotion very often. You can also open your books, and you can also open this page in this book anytime you want, and you can just keep reading your desired reality to wire that in. That's pretty much everything that I have to say, and the more you do, the better. And you can literally do this on any subject in the world, relationship, prosperity, anything that you want to manifest in life, you can use this process. But first, you have to make peace with where you are. You have to make peace with who you are. You have to make peace with your current reality, and only then you can move forward with your desired reality, because that is a whole new emotion from your current reality if it is not something that you already are living. So if you give this process a try, let me know in the comment section if you felt any shift in the emotion. And the more you do, the more you are wiring positive emotions around that subject. You are going to change your attitude on almost every subject if you keep doing this process. The more you do, the better your emotions are going to feel around that particular subject. And I keep doing this process all the time, and it is so therapeutic. I'm going to leave my social media links in the description, and if you want to contact me and have any more questions, law of attraction, spirituality related, hit me up. I'm going to try and answer all of them. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. See you in my next video. It's so hot. I'm gonna switch on the AC because this is too much. Okay, I hear ya.